Hey guys, so I wanted to take a minute to show you what an adjustable clamp actually is. And this is how you test it. So you see, I put it on the web of my hand. I can feel it, but it's not going to hurt me. Okay, it's not going to feel exactly the same as it would on your other places. But you get the idea. Now see, I just loosened it. Most people think when you turn an adjustable pin, you're tightening it? Well, these are the opposite. So thanks for watching. Super simple. Have some fun. Enjoy.